In my early video, I showed how to get an effect picture-in-picture in Plasma 5, GNOME, XFCE, and other desktops. But the only Linux distribution that provides a real picture-in-picture mode is Elementary OS. So in this video, I will demonstrate you how to use picture-in-picture mode in Elementary OS. Let's get started. To enable this feature, you just need to press the shortcut, super key and F, and you will get this cross instead of your mouse pointer. Then you use it to select area you want to be in picture-in-picture mode. I will just use this YouTube video, and you will get it here at the bottom right corner. So now if I open any other application, this video will still keep playing here in this picture-in-picture mode. You can move it across your desktop, place where you want it. You can also resize it, and it also stays active even if you switch to other desktops. There is only one small problem here. For example, if I switch a tab in my Firefox, this picture-in-picture window will change too. As you can see, now it shows my website. This is not exactly what I would expect, but if I go back to my YouTube tab, everything is back. So you just need to get used to this behavior. If you don't want to have this picture-in-picture window anymore, you just cross it by pressing on this cross button. If you want to get similar effect in other desktops, such as Plasma 5, GNOME or XFCE, please watch the video you see right now on your screen. Thank you for watching.